scary.
Her husband was just diagnosed with cancer and decided to shave his head, which she knew was an emotional decision for him because he loves his long hair. And since she didn't want him to go through such a drastic change alone, she surprises him by cutting her hair too. And his reaction is priceless.
I can't even feel that.
That was a long one.
I couldn't even feel it. That's... You cut...
Your hair wasn't long enough to donate, but mine is.
That's so cute.
It's right in the middle.
Right here?
Yeah. You look very cute.